wedding veil. You have a wedding veil. Why do you have a wedding veil? We're still just playing, right?
Vivian's jumped the bridal shark, and unless you're actually planning on saying I do at some point, we're gonna have enough explaining to do before we call it all off. Ned, I really appreciate you going along with all of this.
You don't have to thank me. I've been curious about having a normal relationship. This one's been really interesting to try on.
Try on? You try on a sweater at the mall. You try on your best friend's bra and you smile on the inside because yours are bigger and better. You don't try on a person.
Clearly not the right choice of words.
Is that what, well, I wouldn't say never was all about? Were you trying me on in your head?
I don't know what words to choose now.
Oh, I do. Listen up, because I'm only going to say this once. First and foremost, I'm sorry. Both for what I'm about to tell you and the hysteria with which I'm about to tell it, which is in no way directed at any of you, nor is it related to a female issue of any kind. Ned is not my fiancé. He does not love me. We are not a couple, never have been. I love him, but he never had feelings for me. Well, I wouldn't say never. I'm so sorry.
I ain't mad at you.
Take mad and multiply that by a power of pissed.
Don't be mad, and certainly not to a power of that degree. I love Olive as a friend.
I think you probably should just go.
I didn't mean... Olive, I just wanted to help.
I know, but I don't want that kind of help. Try on time's over, Ned.